Max.
No, please. Please don't touch me.
It's you. Stop struggling.
Stop! Let me go.
Easy, bitch.
No, please. Don't touch me.
Stop struggling.
Stop! Let me go.
Easy, bitch.
You okay? Did he hurt you?
Only my pride. Drunken fool's yours for the taking.
You would. You can die for this.
He was struck. He fell. It was an accident.
You better get going to the compound. Act like nothing's happened.
Almost a lot of drinks. We'll give one message. I want to lot, so it's not. It's all out there. We go to that. You know, right? Father wouldn't want to hear it. It's a business. That's personal, son.
You shut my phone.
That's business. You're in. Even the shooting of your father was business. Not personal, son.
The business will have to suffer, all right?
Listen up. Do me a favor. There's no more advice on how to match it, so. Just help me try to whip it, okay? Hey, son. We'd like you to become an associate to the courtroom. You can use a man of your abilities representing us out on the streets. What I want to stress to you, you're going to be one of our associates. Power of negotiation, okay? Even with the way things are now, especially. Why would a briefcase go steal that?
Hey, Dick, listen. Believe me, if you ever have all the guys you want on your side, whatever you do, we're afraid of some part of God.
Gotta meet over at Clemenza's house in Brooklyn. If they know who betrayed the daughter.
Johnny, long time no see. You did a good job with those shopkeepers. Maybe it's time to think bigger.
Bigger is better.
What are you thinking? Warehouses, the business starts to get pretty serious. So keep your wits about you. Just remember, owning the warehouses is the key to taking down the rival family.